Let's get up here.
I was Harley Quinn. Now I'm Dr. Q, the best version of me. Recover your power.
Where are you? Oh, there you are.
Dr. Q helps you find a better life.
All right, let's so we're probably only going to close this case today. I want silent takedown him. Nope, nope.
That mope's running!
You wanna be.
Nope, nope.
That's it then.
Bitch! Nice try. Nope. Damn it! Thank you.
Belfry, the freaks seem to have the theater locked down.
There might be an old entrance, I remember.
All right.
All the freaks know of it.
Belfry, hold on. Are you telling me you have a dark CD past I'm not aware of?
Old actors never tell trade secrets, sir.
Can I destroy you? Nope. Batman would never allow you to destroy other people's property. All right, let's go. Yeet.
Well, hello. This is it.
There we go. Oh boy, here we go. Last I remember, I had a hard time doing this on my own because Retro didn't really, let's bring this down. There we go. I had to work on the mic. Yeah. Jamming.
And now that song is stuck in my head. Alfred. The old actor really does have his secrets.
Ooh! Alright, let's go.
I hate to see the monarch in such bad shape. Ha! I remember that. Batman did not like it.
There you are. Damn right.
Whatever. I'm the thing that stalks the night.
That ain't the line.
I'm the bat that sucks the fun out of Gotham.
That's what you sound like.
Whatever.
Yeek. Thank you. If I remember correctly, that door's gonna... Okay, never mind. Damn it. So there it is. Oh, here we go. Thank you.
Look at this fellow. We got nothing.
All right. Well, come on, bitch. Right here. Oh, scan the crates. Gotcha.
What's this? Belfry, wasn't there some sort of theft at Daggett Labs?
Yeah, they reported a break-in last week.
Looks like Harley was responsible. Daggett makes some heavy-duty medicine. Nothing I'd want in her hands.
Oh, shit. Nice try.
Miss me by a mile.
Nice try.
How are we losing this battle?
Nice try.
Heads up.
No.
Thank you.
Belfry, there are a lot of empty Daggett crates here. No sign of any bombs, though.
All right. Stay in touch.
Here we go. Let's go through here. Ah. I don't think I saw that the first time.
Somehow I feel this isn't a welcome gesture.
Nope.
Harley brought plenty of company.
We let our fears run us. Let our fears be the basis of us. Well, I say, screw that.
Yes!
Choose to be different. Choose to make choices. Choose to wreck your life.
Shit.
You gotta be close now.
Okay.
Time to burn, hero.
Get me out of here.
This ain't good.
Thank you, Bat. It's gonna be here.
Why so many mannequins?
Don't break it. Okay. This way. Alright, so obviously the main fight I'm gonna do without audio, so after the It's cutscene, we're going to end it there. Silent. That's one. He's gonna see me. Thank you. Two. Bada book, bada boom. And three.
I wish I could ignore this stuff.
Do a clear fiver. Nope, never mind. Nice. Not a chance to fucking do anything. Nothing. She's right here. Nope, never mind. Yep, here we go.
Ooh, I love that feeling right before I walk into a trap.
This is Harley Quinn. Whatever's in that is bad for you.
I bet you want to see it in action. Oh, boys,
Oh, hey there, big guy. Belfry, does our data tell us what these chips actually do?
They don't seem to be implanted with anything.
Still hardly a level playing field here.
So
who's with me? To me the heroes, right? They broke you down. They destroyed your lives. So we have to help ourselves. That is why I gave all of my friends those implants. That will make them strong.
Let's see how you like this. You're gonna die tonight, hero! This is my death. You ain't ready for this!
Yourself.
You're gonna die tonight, hero.
Thankfully, Dr. Q has an extra strength model. Ahem. Why don't we try this again?
good. There's more. Come on. Bet we don't have to do all of this.
Yeah! Look at your feet there!
Gotham safe. Bring it in!
Back to a print! It's gonna get spicy!
Looks like your product didn't work.
It helped us get you where you need to be. Isn't that right, Quinners?
I think I found the bombs. Echo protocol is a go.
Alright, yeah, this is gonna be the final bit of it. So let's see how this does.
A fire has been detected. Please leave in an orderly fashion.
Belfry, is there any way to remotely stop these bombs?
They appear to be on a closed circuit, sir. You'll have to disarm them manually.
I'm gonna cook myself a hero!
yourself.
Regret running into me. I'll burn you down.
Oh, thank God. Fuck that.
You all did so well. I'm so proud of you. Get your free implants from my friendly associates on your way out. Dr. Q has left the building.
She gave me an F for glutability? And that's a helpful note to do more squats?
Oh, perfect. Thank God. Only died once. Fantastic.
Harley's really done a number on Gotham with their granola gang. I feel like we're shoveling sand trying to get to the bottom of her plan.
It would seem to me that it's Dr. Q who's causing all this chaos, no?
Harley is Dr. Q, Alfred. Wait, Harley's Dr. Q? And we know where Dr. Q conducts her business. Targeting her operations might go a long way to finally stopping that clown.
Sounds like a sensible plan to me.
I'm nothing if not sensible.
No. No, I'm glad I cut it. I'm glad I cut it. I was gonna keep it. Whoop! Shut up. Alright, let's interrogate regulators. Not Deathstroke. Alright. Do it.
Prisoner transports is out of contact.
Nice. Damn it. Oh, I can still go. Alright, come on. Thank you. Is that it? All right. Yeah, I fucked that one up. Over here. Oh, these fuckers. All right, let's go. Nice try. I'll take that. Thank you. Yeah. See, we have to interrogate the mob, but I think... What are you? Regulators. I think this is where we will actually end it. So, I hope you guys enjoyed. Once again, as always, like, subscribe, follow me on Instagram and Twitter, join the Brackenhead Gaming Facebook group, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Thanks so much. Peace.